Okay, so we ordered the SHINee Japanese Juliette album, and like I need to get this done quickly because I'm doing my homework right now.
Well, there's like music in the background.
Honestly, you got electricity in my head right now.
Cool, cool, cool.
Sorry,
taking
long. Ah,
even
the tape here.
Oh, shit!
Packaging. Oh, I got stuck
to
my hair.
What the hell?
Okay, so that's about it.
Really? Oh,
and more bubble wrap. Look at this layers of bubble wrap. It's within a
layer. And layer of
really?
Bubble wrap.
Okay, there it is. Woo, it's hot! Because it's been like out.
Side. Is this seat? Yeah. Oh my god! Shaking the camera. It's like a DVD.
Should I like take out the plastic?
Yeah. Yeah, it's on Tumblr. Like, why was there double the Juliet?
People like spoiling it for me. That's cool. The whole of it is separate. That explains it just be like with the album. Bring a picture in here. Did it come with something? Okay, CD. We got Minho!
Oh, crap! At least that's nice for a change, somewhat.
Oh, it's so, like, floppy.
Yeah, sorry.
There you go.
Crap, not focus. It's Minho. So this is probably like the last unboxing,
like
or whatever.
First and only, first and last time.
Well, we'll try and get albums. That is what we have permission. So
we got in trouble.
Yeah.
Not only for this, but for the shiny folders too.
So this concludes the random unboxing. So
I barely just got the Joy album, and then they announced they have a Lucifer album. This is how shiny repays me.
You're shiny. You make me grow.
Maybe just all of them.
Oh, the awesome. Okay, say bye.
Bye.